music, the most variety.
Turn it up.
10 songs in a row for your workday is on Mix 96.5.
Good to see you too, Prophet. Oh, hell, Biafra. Oh, hell, Biafra. Oh, hell, Biafra. Blessed I see you. God, we. John, no election. Good to see you. Good to see y'all. Good to see y'all. Oh, but. But you could be a motor man from here. Can you even know? Oh, yeah, don't know where that pattern. Now, pattern time out, Rosie. Keep it up. Keep it up. Okay, keep it up. I don't speak. Yeah, I want everybody to come out before I can speak. I don't truly can do. From here though, I won't speak when everybody, because I have just 25 minutes for this video, and that's probably gonna be the last video I'm gonna make here. So I want everybody to come out, because I don't want to repeat myself. Oh, hell, Biafra. Oh, it's been a I know, I couldn't touch them. Oh, my chukwabi, I'm a kedebun. I couldn't touch them since. Look, I'm here right now. What happened? Murphy, man, and Mad Stanley. Oh, kedundi nacho ada chukwabi, I'm here right now. Sit at home on November 18. Oh, kedundi nacho right now. I'm here, live and direct. Oh, hell, Biafra. Sit at home. Yes, I don't want to start talking when everybody's not here. I want. Can you do that, child? That's quite Biam. Look at me right now, live and direct. Can they dig on you? Come out. Me miss you so much. I miss you too. I miss you too, baby. I miss you. Yeah, some say. Our prophet said, oh yeah, I've created a vacuum. Yes, there is a logic reason behind the vacuum that I've created. So Samun Bakoji, Ubuchkwabi Ama Kebun no. Kedundi no nobe. Yo, come out right now. Unapta. We love you. Bless you. You know I love you so much, baby. Naputan, Naputan. Time I draw just 25 minutes for this. Video, 25 minutes that I have for this video right now. Unless Moses, oh, watch it again. Emmanuel Wankwa, oh, hell, Biafra, oh, hell, wants to join your broadcast. No, I'm not doing a broadcast. I just want to give important information to my brothers and sisters. Yes, I'm one of them. Just 2 months. Like, I mean, when was the last time that I did a video? Just 2 months. You've not seen me online. Okay. This look, I'm going to be like 6 months off from this Facebook. So, okay, Kwama, we really miss you much. I miss you too, brother. I miss you. I miss you. One Dima. Oh, okay. No, so AG Madu. Okay. OG but Tobias, I miss you. Or y'all know I miss you. Some said I've created so much vacuum. Some said, where are you? Some say, come out and make a video. But I said, all the messages they sent to me, inbox, all those messages, they want me to come do a video, come say something, come do this, that, say something. I'm like, Really? How many times do you see a town crier coming around your hood to, you know, give information? You see, if you come out every day to make a video, to me, that's how I feel. I don't know about people. If you make a video every day, your video is going to be abused. It's either the messenger or the message will be abused. Because, I mean, you keep coming every day. No, it doesn't make sense. So there's a reason. There's a logic behind that vacuum that I've created. And I'm here right now. How is your family? Oh, my family doing good and blessed. So I am here right now to make this video. 25 minutes. Mama, good to see you again. What makes you? Yeah, I know. I know that video. And I asked them, how many times do you see a town crier, a messenger coming? It doesn't come every day. You wouldn't come every day. I mean, that should be a reason why you come out to make a video. Like, if I have important information that I have to pass. And I said, okay, so now that we're counting down today, I said, okay, let me let you all know I might not be doing this video again. Yes, I thought you can do. Well, yeah, I love you so much too. You're watching me. God bless you. All help you. All help you. I want you to be myself. The difference is clear. Look, I have something serious to tell my people, like all the messages. Come on, lie, come say something. I said, no, I'm still observing. I'm getting the channel from before I start saying things. Like, I don't want to come here every day to start saying things. So if you come every day, to me, that's the way I feel. Like, if I have, you know, important information, I have to, like, take my time, all right? Please don't tell me that's because... Yes, I'll get you. Yes, I'm saying that this might be my last. I said I wasn't gonna make a video until if not the kind of, so this is probably gonna be my last video, you know, here. I'm gonna use another medium, another, you know, platform to do all the videos, because like I've been saying my videos every time I keep, you know, keep saying the videos, you know. Don't make me go crazy, please. No, for real, there's a reason behind that, but let me just say it right now. So I'm like, okay, I've been doing video like a year now. I know, I can't remember when I started doing my video, like it's more like a year now. I started doing, you know, the online video every time, every month. I come like two times to talk to my people, let them know, you know, this is, and the maximum that I've seen my video talking every time, like 45,000 view. And I had an inspiration, you know. I decided to do that video that I taped my mouth, that I sealed my mouth. And the video went viral. The video went as much as Israel. The video went as much as, you know, people that said, hey, really? I can, you know, do so many things. Let us take Biafra to the last bus stop. That's what they said. You know, I'm like, okay. So I'm not going to come out again. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to come out again to start saying things. So anytime I have to do a video, it has to be a different platform. Because I feel that one that I did last got to the whole world. And someone said, there's something about you. There's really something about you. You're not normal. How did you, you know, get inspiration to do that? I'm talking about people calling me from, you know, from Israel, from outside. Really? I said, I mean, I just woke up like, I want to help my people. This is what I can do. So, I mean, I drew the inspiration, check everything, and I had to come up with that video. It was something different. Nobody inspired me. I inspired myself. Nobody encouraged. I had to learn how to fight for myself. Right? I had to learn how to fight for myself. So if you're sitting down waiting for someone to teach you how to fight, you know, not so. All right. And so the video has gone like 100,000 views, and people like, okay, this is what we want. Because if you keep speaking Igbo to your people, the sympathy you're looking for is from outside. You need to get your allies, which is, you know, us, outside people, not the Igbo you're speaking. So this is the platform you're gonna use, and this is how we can, you know, support you and take you to the final bus stop, like I call it, like Doctor always call it, final bus stop of Biafra. So please, you are the person who made me started doing this. Let me tell you something. I have to let you know something. Every time I come out to do video, any of the videos that you've seen me doing, I take so much blow, so much punches. Yes, y'all don't know that. I take, people come, you know, in so many ways to attack me, but my families, friends, relatives. Look, Biafra, the name Biafra has ruined so many of my relationships, but I rise every day. I don't care what they think about me. I don't care how they feel about me, but in as much as my people are being killed every day, I cannot stop preaching. I cannot stop the gospel of Biafra. Alright. So, okay, I'm going to tell you something, but that will be later, because I feel the challenges. Anytime I do this video that you see me do, all those things that you see me say, and I go back home, I take so much punches. And I'm facing the same thing. Yes, that's the way, you know. So it's not gonna be like me coming, you know, right here to make a video. No, it has to take another platform. Look, my website is coming out soon, so you know, so if you don't find me here, look, keep fighting, because we are taking, we'll have a project coming out that will be next year, but I don't want to say it right now, you know. It's called, that is the final bus stop of Biafra. All right, so these people want me to be backstage, more like you have something doing, but someone will be backstage. They don't want me, you know, to do this platform. They want me backstage so we can, you know, plan without people saving me, without people attacking me. We can plan on how to get to the final bus stop. No matter how you're doing, I'm with you. Of course, I know all my people. So I feel the challenges, the punches, the blow, everything that I take, you know, but families, friends, relative, business associate, y'all don't even know what I do. You know, some people, like, they keep, you know, doing those things. But look, I don't care. No matter how you see me as your enemy, as long as I'm preaching the gospel of the Most High, as long as I'm preaching to save my people from slavery, to save my people from this zoo, I cannot stop. I cannot stop. If you don't see me here, look, I am backstage fighting for you. For real. That's all. That is the reason why I'm making this video. All right, please, my sister, do not reveal your secret. Oh, no, no secret. What I'm trying to let you all know, that if you don't see me on this platform, there are other platforms that we are using, all right, to get to the final bus stop. So that's the reason. So don't expect to see me, you know, if you don't see me. I know you'll miss me, like, come on, say something, do the video that I said, chill. I know the time to come out and do video. You don't just come out and, you know, you say blah, blah. No, I have something to tell y'all today. That's the reason why you see me, okay? The reason why you see me is the sit at home on November 18. Look, let me tell y'all. Let me tell everybody listening to me right now. Nobody taught me how to fight. I had to learn how to fight for myself. That is what I want everybody to do. The same way they come to you with the Bible to preach for you. Start your evangelism right now. Go to every corners of Anambra State. Go to Oka, go to Mbidi, go to Hiala, go to Ozobolo, go to Rifite, go to every part of Anambra State. Tell them, preach the gospel of the Most High, preach the gospel of freedom, the gospel of peace to all of them. Go there and tell everybody to sit at home. Tell them that all these governors coming out, they're all criminals. Go every corners, take your flag, the same way they come to you or you're knocking on your door with the Bible to tell you, trust this one, start your evangelism right now. Do not wait for Nnamdi Kanu. Do not wait for him to talk, because he is a captive. When the military are holding him, he can't say anything. I see people coming to me, telling me so many things. My brothers, they want me to speak, they want this one, that one. No, learn how to fight for yourself. Nobody taught me how to fight. I learned how to fight to defend myself. So I'm telling everybody right now, start your evangelism right now. Tell everybody you see in Anambra State, every corners, every street, every part in the village, the people that can understand English, go and start your evangelism. Tell everybody to sit at home on the November 18th. Tell them that these people are bloodsuckers. Tell them they are evil. Tell them these people are criminals. Sit at home. The pain that Nnamdi Kanu is going is because of you. Do not disappoint me. Do not disappoint Nnamdi Kanu that all the pains are going through because of this Biafra. Sit at home. Let go to every corner. Go to Rifite. Go to Zubulu. Go to Oka. Every part of Anambra State. Onitsha. Head Bridge. Every part of Onitsha. Every part of Anambra State. Tell them that these people are criminals. Tell them that if you cast that vote, you are selling your birthright. You are killing yourself. Go to everywhere. That's the reason why I'm here right now. Tell everybody in Anambra State, go to every corners, go to the market women, preach to them, use the gospel of Biafra to teach each and every one of them. Tell them that this is the truth, that Biafra is the gospel of truth, gospel of freedom, gospel of light. Don't let anybody to teach you how to fight. You got to learn how to fight for yourself. These people have killed your brothers. They've killed my brothers, sisters. They've killed our mothers, brothers. Tell them there is no way they can cast that vote. If you go and vote on that day, you are bringing Fulani herdsmen to kill your people. Sit at home on the November 18th. These people are bloodsuckers. Tell them the truth. The same way they come to you with the Bible, knocking on your door to preach for you. Go and tell them right now in Anambra. Everybody should sit your ass home that day. I'm telling everybody, please, you might not see me on this platform again to make this video, because every time I make a video, people say, take it personal. A lot of people take it personal. They say, oh, why are you calling Obiano? Why are you calling this governor? You should generalize. I said, look, you don't teach me. You don't tell me what to do. I already know that all the politicians, they are evil. They don't love you. They never loved you. So you all have to get it in your head. Go to every part of Anambra State, the place I can't remember. Tell them, sit at home. Sit your ass at home that day. Your destiny is in your hands. Look at where it is. It's in your hands on that day. Prove to them that these people are evil. Tell your people, call them on phone. Those that can hear English. Tell everybody that these people are bloodsuckers. That these people are evil. That's the reason why I'm coming here. Tell them all the governors. I don't want to mention their names, because virtually all of them, all of them are evil. They never loved you. They never loved you. Do not sell your future to these people. Tell my brothers they can do without that 20,000 naira they want to give them. Tell them they can endure that pain. Let my brothers back home in Anambra State to understand that pain is temporary. It's not gonna. Pain is temporary. People say, oh, Nnamdi Kanu will come out to talk this one. We need money to mobilize them. There's no money. Go and do the evangelism. The Most High will provide for you. You don't wait for anybody to look. Nnamdi Kanu has done virtually everything that he needs to do. The race is up to you and I. The race is entirely up to us. It's just like your father, you know, putting the back the foundation for a house and he couldn't finish it. You all know the reason why they're holding him. And that is the day you're going to be civil disobedience. Tell them you are not going to vote. If they prescribe you, how can you go and vote? That's the reason. That is the only reason you are seeing me here. I come to let my people. He has done all they could. Yes. Go to every part of Anambra State. Go to Onitsheme Market. Knock on their stores. Tell those women. Tell those men. Preach the gospel of light. Preach the gospel of freedom for them. So they can understand. These people never loved you. I posted a video yesterday. You see a woman that gave birth to triplets. The type of water. I don't want to talk about that. That is the reason why they are holding in Nnamdi Kanu captive. Because they know exactly what they're doing. But that is the day you have to prove to them that these people are evil. Tell my brothers, never give up. Don't you think, look, we have this battle is so strong. We have a lot to do. Some people like, I said, listen, let me tell you something. The Biafra we're talking about today, if you get this freedom tomorrow, you and I will not enjoy it. We are building the foundation for our children, our children, children. I said, yes. So you think when you go and ask Catalonia how they're going to do like in 10 years, the people, the governors are going to work when Biafra... And what are they receive? Nobody's going to take any salary. You have to build the foundation. Biafra Munagina Ukwokuya, I ain't fighting for. It's not me that will enjoy it. No, it's our children. This is the time for you to prove to those children that I am laying my life for you. I am laying this foundation for you. That I want to sit at home that day. Your destiny is on your hand. That day you're going to prove yourself that this is what is going to happen. You can do without those bag of rice, those evil bag of rice they're going to give you. I see the governors go inside the market. I'm like, really? Really? Oh. Listen, that is the reason why I am here this morning. Let heaven fall that day. Open anywhere to you that you that will stay at home. These people have planned how to deal with you in the next 4 years again. So if you keep quiet and take the 10,000 naira, the bag of rice, the wine they're going to bring for you, you are just enslaving your children. Because the freedom we may enjoy. We're talking about our children and our children's children. Look, you can do without that bag of rice. For real. Like, for real, what is a bag of rice to a family that will come and cast vote for you tomorrow? Then you send a full of the headsman. What's the point? Like, for real, I asked this question several times. No. Don't you all see everything going on? These are blood suckers. These are evil men. These are vampires. They never loved you. How much I go in Qatar? Look at it. How much I go in Qatar? All right? They give you the $50,000, you know, give to you. It'll be a 12 vote. It'll see a vote. Jay-Z government house. I'm sorry, I'm still speaking Igbo. I see go masters in Igbo. Mona Asu Igbo. But then, anytime I look at my people, I still want... Because there's some evil that will go and still, you know, bribe them. Give my brothers 20,000. That 20,000 they're going to give is evil. They are buying your future. Look what they're going to do with that money. Uta, they're going to do this way for you. This is what they're going to do. So, I'm letting you all know This is the reason why you have to sit at home. Make me proud. Tell me you sat at home, that you go and sit. Oh Lord, how I wish there's a peculiar way for me to tell my people what to do that day, if not this medium. I mean, I can see them. I was just thinking, is that another, there's a peculiar way that I can reach my people to really educate them, but we're really far apart. This is what I can do for you. This is what I can contribute to my people. This is what I would do that, you know, history will remember me. This woman told you all this. God is my witness. God is my witness. I am saying this. Go to Azubu. The massacre. Just look at the massacre. That one has ended. Nobody's talking about it again. And they're asking you to come cast your vote. Like Ijokuru na nine kewu. Ijokuru na nine kewu. Ije 12 votes. Because they get 20,000 there. What is the money going to do for you? It can't even feed you like 1 week. Go home. Stay at home that day. Election is not holding in Anambra. So that is the reason why I'm here right now. You might not see me on this platform again. For real. You might not see me on this platform of video again. I have to use the other means to get to the whole world to let them know, you know, this is what is happening. To let them know how they're killing my people. Tell them to sit at home and make love. They already know. I told them. I mean, there's no other way that I can let you all know this is what is going to happen that day. After EJ tore that vote, after you must have casted your vote on that day, then your 4 years will be miserable. Your 4 years will be miserable. After going out to take that 20,000 naira to go cast that vote, you, the rest of your life will be miserable. In the next 4 years, we'll take a GKJ going on a cover. All the collaborators, all the evil men, everything they're doing, I look at those pictures and I cry every day to the Most High. Look, obu no wonye gwagi na Biafra Bechi, Asiko. We are fighting for it. It takes a while. Go and learn how to fight. Nobody taught me how to fight. Nobody taught me how to tell my people. I had to learn how to fight for myself. So if you open in a chicken and the can of puta, go and learn how to fight to defend yourself. Defending yourself is on the 18th of November. That's all I have to tell you. That is, I don't have much to say. I have just 25 minutes to make this video. If you don't see me here, like, you can send me your WhatsApp number, I don't know, but I'll be on Twitter, I'll be on Instagram, but I'm not using this platform again. I mean, I have, you know, something going on other than here. So, they want me as a figure to do something on the right, at the background. So you, if you don't see me on my video, look, I love you. I Ibu Moon Chani Nobi. I pray for that day. Nebi could stop saying I don't see you here. No, like for real. I wish I could explain, you know, more, but right now, that is just, I don't know how to say it. Bikono umuchukwa biama. Oh ya dilu nama. Udo di kwalo ye choludo. The day you want is that day, you know, the peaceful day. Stay at home, enjoy your family, pray to the Most High. Go with Elani Mill. That's all you got to do. That's all I'm urging y'all to do. That day, Ubochi. Your destiny is in your hands. Honor on the hands of Nnamdi Kanu. He has done virtually everything only he made for you and I. The rest is up to us. If you stop coming online, I will do the same. Oh my God. Okay, Chikegibu, stop online. Chikegibu, come back. I know, look, I see many messages, people. Every day, oh, you inspire me to fight. You do this one. God bless. I know. I love you. All those messages, you know, I can't mention your name. All those things you said to me that I wake up every day and see. Like, so my video, this is what my video is doing. I don't even know. Like, you wouldn't even know what you're doing to people. And the people around you might not even appreciate what you're doing. It has to be someone outside. It has to be someone from Israel. It has to be someone that said, okay, start this. I will translate it for you in this language, in Dutch. I will translate this English in our Israeli language. I don't even know what, I mean. Sometimes I wake up, get inspired, look at the things, all the messages, those videos, the killing, everything that they said to me, and I come to do this video. Nobody inspired me. I inspired myself. Warren Headbridge, Azubulu Massacre. I've already said all those things to them. If you didn't start, just go back and, you know, listen to everything that I've said. Bikunu. You all stay at home that day. Or any other way. You prove that civil disobedience is all we're asking. Is going to send that message to them. How they brought the monkeypox in army, military men. This is a country where you see military men that's supposed to be in Sambisa Forest. They've turned doctors, nurses overnight to inject you. And I'm asking, is it done in any part of the world that the military men that are supposed to save you, they're supposed to be in the forest fighting, are not giving you vaccine? Oh Lord, so many things. Oh Lord, I didn't know. Look, all the messages, everything. I know. Look, I'm gonna miss you all here, but there's a reason for that. Please understand that I am on the other side fighting for this freedom. God bless you, Adabia. All right, I know. All I'm coming out to tell y'all, my brothers, sisters, my mothers at home, Bikonu, do not sell the future of your children on that day. If you vote that day, November 18th, you are enslaving yourself for another 4 years. You are not getting your strength. Keep on, Adabia. Adane, Bikonu, stop saying it. Okay, I stop. Yes, all the videos, all those things you see, sometimes I go home, I shed tears. You all don't know what I face in all those videos. I can say them here. But because I'm a tigress, because I'm a strong woman, because I rise regardless of, you know, the challenges. Most people take my videos, you know, personal. And I say, you can't take it personal because nobody is exonerated from this. All of them. All the politicians, they're all vampires, evil. They never loved you. All of them. But once you have that 4 years, you know, I didn't make all those magic, abracadabra. So the next 4 years, which is 8 years, you see them living, and they put their in-laws, and they put their brothers. Look, I'm not going to mention their names, because virtually all of them are the same thing. I love you. I'm going to be off here for, you know, for a while. Yes, I'm going to be off here for a while. So we can concentrate on, you know, the freedom fighting on another platform. No, look, you're going to see my video, but you will see me talking again. You will see my videos, but you won't see me, you know, opening my mouth to say. My words will go to every corner of this world. Those words, even that wife, those things that I carry, they are all spiritual. These are inspirations I drew from God. Like, you know, you want me to do it this way so they can know that this is how my people are being killed. That's all I'm doing. Nobody inspired me. Nobody told me to start a video. Nobody told me this one. But when I look at those things, I wake up and I just like I wake up and do this video. I didn't plan to do this video because I said I was signing out from the Facebook, and I said no. You still have, oh Lord, I said I was, you know, so I can concentrate and, you know, on the other platform for something coming up this year. Your voice makes me crazy. Oh, really? Your new platform should be mentioned. No, it's not going to be mentioned here, all right? It's not going to be mentioned until the food director, Opota, Obocha Opota, hey, make sure it's here, you got like for real, that's it. But you know I love you all. Share this message, go to the whole world, and you know, preach the gospel of the Most High, preach the gospel of Biafra, the gospel of freedom, the gospel of love. I told you the same way, that same method, they come to you with the Bible, knocking on your doors, on the windows, on offices, right? Use the same method with the flag of Biafra. Go to every corners. Go to every corners of the world and preach the gospel. Go to Anambra State. Now, we have no time. We have like 19 days or how many days we have to the election. We're counting. Now, go there. Everywhere you see those market women. That this is what Biafra stands for. Go and tell them. Tell my people that pain is temporary. Tell my people that pain is temporary. It's not going to kill nobody. Dienya, pain is temporary. The pain you're going through today is because of the freedom that the Most High will give you. It takes time. Go and check Catalina. In the next 4 years, this is how they're going to build their country. This is how they're going to build the economy. So you all have to understand the fact that you are fighting for freedom, and that freedom is not today. Like if it comes today, you start enjoying. This America was built 200 years back. The same way we're going to build. I see people asking me, if you get a freedom, what do the Eastern, what do they have? They don't have nothing. But we'll have the Most High, and we'll have someone intelligent who is leading us. Please. I tell you, I love my people. I just wish I could see those market women too. But all you can do is to share this video. Go tell them. Sit at home. These people have killed us. These people have maimed us so much. The pain is much. The killing is so much. Go and wake all the dead bodies. Tell them to come and cast votes on that day. It's not possible. We lost our brothers. We lost our sisters. And now you come, you know, with the guys, oh, market women, I love you. No, you don't love them. You never loved us. Do not make that mistake. Your destiny is on your hand. No matter what people tell me, no matter what all the castigating, everything they do, all the punches they show to me, so many of them take my video, they show my husband, you know, the problem, everything, like, you're gonna die, I said, but it's only once that I'm going to die. Just once. If you are on the, oh, hey, you finding me? I see my uncle sometimes write to me, my brothers and this one. I said, but I'm going to die just once. Even one or two times. What can you do for your people? What are you going to tell the Most High that you did that day for your people? How did you save people? How did you save your people from that slavery? How did you save your people from the killings of Boko Haram? How did you save your people from the killings of Fulani Hesme? How did you save your people from those death traps? Who's that one down? People, Yadilonoma, Uncle Andrew, welcome on this platform. Oh, I can't even mention all the names, but I see my people and I love all of you. I love you, every corners of this world, wherever Umuchukwa da mebo, we don't know. Indeed, no South Africa, indeed, no Asia, indeed, no Dutch, indeed, no Germany, indeed, no Malaysia, indeed, no Indonesia, indeed, no Jakarta, indeed, no Spain, indeed, no England, indeed, no Brussels, indeed, no every part of this world, indeed, no Canada, indeed, no Rome, everybody no Chukwa biama. Let the Most High take control, because we know At the end, Biafra will come. At the end, we'll have that freedom. Because the thing is, God's time, God is not man. He has his timetable. He has his own schedules. Like you look, oh, this is my schedule for... No! Sometimes you leave, you won't come back. But those miracles are what the Most High do every day for us to preserve us. And to let us know that his time is different from ours. We love you, sister. Okay? You might not see me on this platform. If you want, you can, I mean, I'm on Twitter and Instagram. You can send me your numbers, you know, for, I don't know, but I might not be here. Okay, okay, you told me not to say it again, okay? I'm still going to be here. Tell my people, preach to them. The same way they brought that gospel to you. The same way they brought, the white men brought the gospel. Take the same gospel back to them. You all don't get it that Biafra is spiritual. The same way they brought the gospel, the same way the white men brought that gospel to you, take the gospel of Biafra back to them. Wherever they are, every little wasatu, every part of this world, go and teach them, tell them, evangelize that Biafra is for freedom. Hallelujah, yes. Wherever, the same way they brought the religion to us, take it back. Take Biafra back to them and tell them that I need Mibuku Menana before you all brought this religion to us that is killing us. Tell the whole world that religion, tell the whole world that politics has destroyed Nigeria. Those men are evil. None of them want to save you. I see the vice president with Uwale Aziza. APC is Aziza Okuya. How? Unane Uwale Aziza. Zaluna. How? Biya again with that Aziza. Take the broom and sweep their freaking feet off the ground. Anytime you see them with Aziza, Majika Hadebe. Tell Wulaz Naluhaziza Zaluha Zapuhada Bridge. Anytime you see them with that, you know, disguise Wulaziza, they Mario, those are evil men, those are bloodsuckers. They never loved you. When you see them with Aziza, Naluhaziza, Zalukuha, Zapuha, Popuha, they are all evil. Take them away from our sight. I think it's more than 25 minutes. I'm going to work right now. If you don't see me here, always believe that I'm with you. Always believe that I'm fighting for this freedom secretly. I'll be on Twitter, Instagram, and you know, every other. My website, I'll use my website, you know, so you can see like all the videos I'll be making, but you won't see me say no word again. Those letters, those words, and they will go to every part of this world to tell them, making too much point here, to tell them they are killing your people. We are special people. Like many people that come, you know, writing me on the, how did you come out with this video? And I said, I don't know. I mean, nobody taught me nothing. I just wake up in the morning and, okay, sometimes I say, as the spirit leads, I just wake up in the morning and I say, let me do this for my people. Like, the killing is too much. Like, for real. I mean, what? Giving it me, my people. That's all I have to do. I love you. Kudodilo nene. Udodilo ye cholo udo. Ebo obona iti nyelaka. Onyo obona pachalanya. Chukwa biya machikwa ineke. Chikwa inori. Chikwa inafo. Chikwa inanko. Onyo obona dutaka yo. Cheme bukwana wandegi. Dutaka yo. Chaiba obona ino. I see, you know, all the messages you all keep sending me, all those messages. I love you all. And I will always be with you. I'll be fighting, you know, secret. If you don't see me on Facebook, you're going to see me somewhere else. That's the point I'm, you know, making this video. And to tell my people, pain is temporary. Right? Yeah, because people say, if you want the world, if you want to have allies, if you want to get a sympathy, if you want the people to know, it means you have to use, you know, English to let the whole world. And some people like, okay, start this. I can translate it for you in in Israeli language. I can translate it for you in Dutch so it can get to every part, everybody in this world. Thank you so much. Okay, Antonio Crow from Iguacha. Director Suda was there, Port Harcourt. Ah, Fandi, why you? Nah, boy, Iguacha. We love you from, I love you people so much. I'm going to miss you all. And, you know, the vacuum that I created was, you know, there's a logic behind that. And, you know, everything will be good. Right? No matter what, be safe, you all, everywhere you go. Thank you so much. May God be with you. Yes. Yeah. Let the peace of the Most High. I mean, sometimes I go on high note because you have to go on high note to let your people know, to let the world know how they're killing your people. That's it. Imam Kuchidono. All right. Oh, you know, the destinies, we all have a destiny, but people tend to forget that. Like, I'm making this video, some people will not even open their face, like, to see you 1 minute. But I don't know how I do all the things. And nobody taught me. I do it because I want to save lives. I do it because I love my people. I do it because Biafra, the gospel of Biafra is the gospel of truth and light. That's all I'm telling you. Everywhere, you know, Norway, you know, Istanbul, Turkey, you know, Dubai, you know, Afghanistan, Ebobani, you know. Kachukwa bia ma chekwegi chekunu ne ke chekunu nori chekunu nafo chekunu nanko oyadila anyi ma ogwa ma kwa yi noku ife ni dai ne me kai ku baka yoto na yoko olise na yoko chukwa bia ma makọ ya bu kiki onya kwa soso ya wakwa na zain kai na ayochukwu oyadila tengbusa for you. Go tell all my people that I love them. Go tell all my people to sit at home on November 18th. That's all I have to tell you. Tell my people to sit at home. Go to Abatete, go to Mbidi, go to Hiala, Urala, Ozubulu, Okija. Go to every part of Anambra State and tell them, preach the gospel of Biafra, preach the gospel of light, the gospel of truth. Tell them to sit at home that day. Go to every corners of this world. Preach the gospel. Evangelize. Let the whole world know who you are. Tell them you are the son. You are the daughter of the Most High. That's who you are. Tell my people. Tell those market women that I love them. Tell them that the pain in Nandikan is going today is because of them. Do not disappoint him. Stay at home. Because they've killed us enough. Like for real. They've killed us. Don't wait for nobody to teach you how to fight. Learn how to fight for yourself. Nobody taught me how to make a video. Nobody taught me how to fight and defend myself. But you have to do it. I leave you with the Most High. May the peace of the Most High be with you all. I love you all. Send me your numbers if you want still. Have my contact. Take this video to the whole part of the world. Tell them they're killing Biafrans. Tell them how we are suffering. Tell them Nagu nebu mugi. No nebu munegi. My people are dying of hunger. Tell them that religion, politics, corruption has destroyed the country. Tell them all we asking for is freedom. I'm signing out right now. Let the peace of the Lord be with you. If you don't see me here, I'm still backstage fighting for that same freedom. But you're going to see different platform, you know, but definitely not this medium again. I'm using another medium. You won't see me here. You won't see me talk. Anyway, you see that you could be a mama kuzikuoku. Because my mouth will be sealed. Alright. God bless you, madam. Only in the people will forsake the money. Yeah, because those coordinators, you know, they keep saying my people will not backslide it because this, that, blah blah blah, you know. But I tell them, pain is temporary. It's not gonna kill you. Just because it's hard doesn't mean you're gonna die. No, you come out of it because you are children of the Most High. That's who you are. Look at yourself, your life like 5 years back and how the Most High has preserved you, all the things he's doing. God is still in the business of miracle. I love you. I love my people. May the peace of the Most High be with you. Let peace reign. Kudochia. Kudochia. Kachuku kikabiama. No yelanicha. All of you star yeke team belly chill. Even tell everybody that I love you. I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you all, but I mean it's not I mean for I'll be off here. And okay, Ogechi said I shouldn't say I'm gonna be off here. Yes, oh no, Lord, I know those messages they're sending. I'm seeing the messages. Like I said, some people will come, like I inspired them. I'm like, really? How? Where did you see me? How did I inspire you? I want someone to inspire me, but nobody inspires me except the Most High. And they say, this is the video that I watched on the other day. This was what happened. And you know that I became very strong. I said, you have to, baby. You have to be strong. Don't wait for nobody to teach you. Ain't nobody going to teach you how to fight. Learn how to fight by yourself, to defend your people, to defend yourself. That's all I'm talking about. Kodilo Namashalo, I love you so much. I love you. I love you. I love you. I'm going to miss my people. Thank you so much. Some take my video so personal, so I said, okay, I'm not gonna mention names again. In as much as you will understand that virtually all of them, 100% of them, they are all evil. So don't take my video personal. This is what I mean. The Most High has asked me to say. I wake up this morning, I said, okay. I said I was going to make this video on the 4th. Because, you know, so many people keep calling, saying, oh, you've created so much vacuum. I said, there's a logic behind it. I know what I'm doing. I won't come every day to start, you know, preaching this. No, I'm going to abuse the message and the messenger. So, thank you. Love you from Israel. Is that my brother from Israel? Oh, no. Okay, love you from Israel. Yes, yeah, sometimes you start seeing, you know, the car that I use, you know, remember the way I put it? Yeah, you start seeing some will be translated in Israeli language, some in Dutch, but some English, but you won't see that you quite be able to talk anyway again. Bye.
Music, the most variety. Turn it up. 10 songs in a row for your workday is on Mix 96.5.
Good to see you too, Prophet. Oh, hell Biafra. Oh, hell Biafra. Oh, hell Biafra. Blessed I see you. God, we. John, no election. Good to see you. Good to see y'all. Oh. ụbọchị ụbọchịkwa bịa m ụtụtụ ọma from here kedụ ebe ụ nọ onye nọ n'ógbè na-apụtanụ time adrozi keep it up that speak. Yeah, I want everybody to come out before I can speak. You will see my videos, but you won't see me, you know, opening my mouth to say. My words will go to every corners of this world. Those words, even that wife one day, those things that I carry, they are all spiritual. These are inspirations I draw from God. Like, you know, you want me to do this way so they can know that this is how my people are being killed. That's all I'm doing. Nobody inspired me. Nobody told me to start a video. Nobody told me this one. But when I look at those things, I wake up and I just, like, I wake up and do this video. I didn't plan to do this video because I said I was signing out from the Facebook and I said, no, you still have, oh Lord. I said I was, you know, so I can concentrate and, you know, on the other platform for something coming up this year. Your voice makes me crazy. Oh, really? Your new platform should be mentioned. No, it's not going to be mentioned here, all right? It's not going to be mentioned until the food director opota, obocha opota here, and make sure it's here, you got that. Like, for real, that's it. But, you know, I know, I love you all. Share this message. Go to the whole world and, you know, preach the gospel of the Most High. Preach the gospel of Biafra. The gospel of freedom. The gospel of love. I told you the same way. That same method, they come to you with the Bible knocking on your doors, on the windows, on offices. Right? Use the same method with the flag of Biafra. Go to every corners. Go to every corners of the world and preach the gospel. Go to Anambra State. Now, we'll have no time. We'll have like 19 days or how many days we have to the election? We're counting. Down. Go there. Everywhere you see those market women. That this is what Biafra stands for. Go and tell them. Tell my people that pain is temporary. Tell my people that pain is temporary. It's not going to kill nobody. Dienya, pain is temporary. The pain you're going through today is because of the freedom that the Most High will give you. It takes time. Go and check Catalina. In the next 4 years, this is how they're going to build their country. This is how they're going to build the economy. So you all have to understand the fact that you are fighting for freedom, and that freedom is not today. Like, if it comes today, you start enjoying. This America was built 200 years back. The same way we're going to build, I see people asking me, if you get a freedom, what do the Eastern, what do they have? They don't have nothing. But we'll have the Most High, and we'll have someone intelligent who is leading us at home. Tell them that all these governors coming out, they're all criminals. Go every corners, take your flag, the same way they come to you or you're knocking on your door with the Bible to tell you, trust this one, start your evangelism right now. Do not wait for Nnamdi Kanu. Do not wait for him to talk, because he is a captive. When the military are holding him, he can't say anything. I see people coming to me, telling me so many things. My brothers, they want me to speak, the one this one, that one. No, learn how to fight for yourself. Nobody taught me how to fight. I learned how to fight to defend myself. So I'm telling everybody right now, start your evangelism right now. Tell everybody you see in Anambra State, every corner, every street, every part in the village, the people that can't understand English, go and start your evangelism. Tell everybody to sit at home on the November 18th. Tell them that these people are bloodsuckers. Tell them they are evil. Tell them these people are criminals. Sit at home. The pain that Nnamdi Kanu is going is because of you. Do not disappoint me. Do not disappoint Nnamdi Kanu, that all the pains are going through because of this Biafra. Sit at home. Go to every corner. Go to Orifite. Go to Azubulu. Go to Oka. Every part of Anambra State. Onitsha. Head Bridge. Every part of Onitsha. Every part of Anambra State. Tell them. Tell them that these people are criminals. Tell them that if you cast that vote, you are selling your birthright. You are killing yourself. go to everywhere. That's the reason why I'm here right now. Tell everybody in Anambra State, go to every corners, go to the market women, preach to them, use the gospel of Biafra to teach each and every one of them. Tell them that this is the truth, that Biafra is the gospel of truth, gospel of freedom, gospel of light. Don't let anybody to teach you how to fight. You got to learn how to fight for yourself. These people have killed your brothers, they've killed my brothers, sisters, they've killed our mothers, brothers. Tell them there is no way they can cast that vote. If you go and vote on that day, you are bringing full enhancement to kill your people. Sit at home on the November 18th. These people are blood suckers. Tell them the truth. The same way they come to you with the Bible knocking on your door to preach for you. Go and tell them right now in a number that everybody should sit your ass home that day. I'm telling everybody, please, you might not see me on this platform again to make this video, because every time I make a video, people say, take it personal. A lot of people take it personal. They say, oh, why are you calling Obiad? Why are you calling this governor? You should generalize. I said, look, you don't teach me. You don't tell me what to do. I already know that all the politicians, they are evil. They don't love you. They never loved you. And you are seeing me here. I come to let my people. He has done all they could. Yes. Go to every part of our Anambra State. Go to the Chemen market. Knock on their stores. Tell those women. Tell those men. Preach the gospel of light. Preach the gospel of freedom for them. So they can understand. These people never loved you. I posted a video yesterday. You see a woman that gave birth to triplet. The type of water. I don't want to talk about that. That is the reason why they are holding in Nnamdi Kanu captive. Because they know exactly what they're doing. But that is the day you have to prove to them that these people are evil. Tell my brothers, never give up. Don't you think, look, we have this battle is so strong. We have a lot to do. Some people like, I said, listen, let me tell you something. The Biafra we're talking about today, if you get this freedom tomorrow, you and I will not enjoy it. We are building the foundation for our children, our children. I said, yes. So you think, will you go and ask Catalonia how they're going to do like in 10 years? The people, the governors are going to work when Biafra... And what are they receiving? Nobody's going to take any salary. You have to build the foundation. Biafra Munagina Ukwokuya, I ain't a fighter for. It's not me that will enjoy it. No, it's our children. This is the time for you to prove to those children that I am laying my life for you. I am laying this foundation for you. That I want to sit at home that day. Your destiny is on your hand. That day, you're going to prove yourself that this is what is going to happen. You can do without those bag of rice, those evil bag of rice they're going to give you. I see the governors go inside the market. I'm like, really? Really? Oh. Listen, that is the reason why I am here this morning. Let heaven fall that day. Open anywhere to you that you have to stay at home. These people have planned how to deal with you in the next 4 years again. So if you keep quiet and take the 10,000 naira, the bag of rice, the wine they're going to bring for you, you are just enslaving your children. Because the freedom we may enjoy. We're talking about our children and our children's children. Look, you kill my brothers, sisters, the kill our mothers, brothers. Tell them there is no way they can cast that vote. If you go and vote on that day, you are bringing full enhancement to kill your people. Sit at home on the November 18th. These people are blood suckers. Tell them the truth. The same way they come to you with the Bible knocking on your door to preach for you. Go and tell them right now in a number. Everybody should sit your ass home that day. I'm telling Everybody, please. You might not see me on this platform again to make this video. Because every time I make a video, people say, take it personal. A lot of people take it personal. They say, oh, why are you calling Obiad? Why are you calling this governor? You should generalize. I said, look, you don't teach me. You don't tell me what to do. I already know that all the politicians, they are evil. They don't love you. They never loved you. So you all have to get it in your head. Go to every part of Anambra State. The place I can't remember. Tell them, sit at home. Sit your ass at home that day. Your destiny is in your hands. Look at where it is. It's in your hands on that day. Prove to them that these people are evil. Tell your people, call them on phone. Those that can hear English. Tell everybody that these people are bloodsuckers. That these people are evil. That's the reason why I'm coming here. Tell them all the governors. I don't want to mention their names because virtually all of them are evil. They never loved you. They never loved you. Do not sell your future to these people. Tell my brothers they can do without that 20,000 naira they want to give them. Tell them they can endure that pain. Let my brothers back home in Anambra State to understand that their pain is temporary. It's not gonna. Pain is temporary. People say, oh, Nandi Kanu will come out to talk this one. We need money to mobilize them. There's no money. Go and do the evangelism. The Most High will provide for you. You don't wait for anybody to look. Nandi Kanu has done virtually everything that he needs to do. The race is up to you and I. The race is entirely up to us. It's just like your father, you know, put in the foundation for a house and he couldn't finish it. You all know the reason why they're holding him. And that is the day you're going to be civil disobedience. Tell them you are not going to vote. If they prescribe you, how can you go and vote? Is it? Imam Kuchidon. All right, you know, the destiny is, we all have a destiny, but people tend to forget that. Like, I'm making this video, some people will not even open their face, like, to see you 1 minute. But I don't know how I do all the things, and nobody taught me. I do it because I want to save lives. I do it because I love my people. I do it because Biafra, the gospel of Biafra is the gospel of truth and light. That's all I'm telling you. Everywhere, Norway, Istanbul, Turkey, Dubai, Afghanistan, Ebobani, Kachukwa be a machekwegi, chekunu ne ke chekun nori, chekun na for chekun nanko, or ya delay ma ogwama pwai noku. If any nine make I kubaka yoto, na yoko listen, na yoko chukwa biama, makoya bokiki. Oh yakwa. So so yawakwa. Na zain. Kaina. Ayochuku, Oyadla, Tengbusa for you. Go tell all my people that I love them. Go tell all my people to sit at home on November 18th. That's all I have to tell you. Tell my people to sit at home. Go to Abatete, go to Mbidi, go to Hiala, Urala, Ozubulu, Okija. Go to every part of Anambra State and tell them, preach the gospel of Biafra, preach the gospel of light, the gospel of truth. Tell them to sit at home that day. Go to every corner of this world, preach the gospel, evangelize, let the whole world know who you are. Tell them you are the son, you are the daughter of the Most High. That's who you are. Tell my people, tell those market women that I love them. Tell them that the pain in Nandi Kanu is going today is because of them. Do not disappoint him. Stay at home because they've killed us enough. Like, for real, they've killed us. Don't wait for nobody to teach you how to fight. Learn how to fight for yourself. Nobody taught me. Nobody taught me how to make a video. Nobody taught me how to fight and defend myself. But you have to do it. I leave you with the Most High. May the peace of the Most High be with you. I love you all. Send me your numbers if you want still, have my contact. Take this video to the whole part of the world. Tell them they're killing Biafras. Tell them how we are suffering. Tell them na agu nebu mugi. No, nebu munegi. My people are dying of hunger. Tell them that religion, politics, corruption has destroyed the country. Tell them all we asking for is freedom. I'm signing out right now. Let the peace of the Lord be with you. If you don't see me here, I'm still backstage. Fight. Good to see you too, Prophet. Oh, hell Biafra. Oh, hell Biafra. Oh, hell Biafra. Blessed I see you. God wait. John, no election. Good to see you. Good to see y'all. Good to see y'all. Oh, but from here. Oh, yeah, don't know without a now put on time out, Rosie. Keep it up. Keep it up. Okay, keep it up. I don't speak. Yeah, I want everybody to come out before I can speak. I don't truly can do. From here though, I won't speak when everybody, because I have just 25 minutes for this video. That's probably gonna be the last video I'm gonna make here. So I want everybody to come out because I don't want to repeat myself. All hell Biafra. Oh, it's been a. I know. I could not chum. Look, I'm here right now. What happened? Murphy, man, and Madu Stanley. Oh, kedun di not chum ada chukwabia ma. I'm here right now. Sit at home on November 18. Oh, kedun di not chum right now. I'm here, live and direct. Oh hell Biafra. Sit at home. Yes, I don't wanna start talking when everybody's not here. I won't. Can you do that child that you have? Look at me right now, live and direct. Come out. Me miss you so much. I miss you. Your new platform should be mentioned. No, it's not going to be mentioned here, alright? It's not going to be mentioned until the food director opota, but you put a hair and make sure it's here, you got that. Like, for real, that's it. But, I know. I love you all. Share this message. Go to the whole world and, preach the gospel of the Most High. Preach the gospel of Biafra. The gospel of freedom. The gospel of love. I told you the same way. That same method, they come to you with the Bible knocking on your doors, on the windows, on offices. Right? Use the same method with the flag of Biafra. Go to every corners. Go to every corners of the world and preach the gospel. Go to Anambra State. Now, we have no time. We have like 19 days or... how many days we have to the election? We're counting down. Go there. Everywhere you see those market women. That this is what Biafra stands for. Go and tell them. Tell my people that pain is temporary. Tell my people that pain is temporary. It's not going to kill nobody. Dienya, pain is temporary. The pain you're going through today is because of the freedom that the Most High will give you. It takes time. Go and check Catalina. In the next 4 years, this is how they're going to build their country. This is how they're going to build the economy. So you all have to understand the fact that you are fighting for freedom, and that freedom is not today. Like, if it comes today, you start enjoying. This America was built 200 years back. The same way we're going to build. I see people asking me, if you get a freedom, what do the Eastern, what do they have? They don't have nothing. But we'll have the Most High. And we'll have someone intelligent who is leading us. Please, I tell you, I love my people. I just wish I could see those market women too. But all you can do is to share her this video. Go tell them. Sit at home. These people have killed us. These people have maimed us so much. The pain is much. The killing is so much. Go and wake all the dead bodies. Tell them to come and cast votes on that day. It's not possible. We lost our brothers. We lost our sisters. And now you come, with the guys. Oh, market women, I love you. No, you don't love them. You never loved us. Do not make that mistake. Your destiny is on your hand. No matter what people tell me, no matter what all the castigating, everything they do, all the punches they show to me, so many of them take my video, they show my husband, you know, the problem.
Yes.
Wherever, the same way they brought the religion to us, take it back. Take Biafra back to them and tell them that I need Mibuku Menana before y'all brought this religion to us that is killing us. Tell the whole world that religion, tell the whole world that politics has destroyed Nigeria. Those men are evil. None of them want to save you. I see the vice president with Uwale Aziza. APC is Aziza Okuya. How? Unane Uwale Aziza. Zaluma. How? Be I again with that Aziza. Take the broom and sweep their freaking feet off the ground. Anytime you see them with Aziza, Majika Hadebe. Tell Wulaz Naluhaziza Zaluha Zepuhada Bridge. Anytime you see them with that, you know, disguise Wulaziza, they Mario, those are evil men, those are bloodsuckers. They never loved you. When you see them with Aziza, Naluhaziza, Zalukuha, Zapuha, Popuha, they are all evil. Take them away from our sight. I think it's more than 25 minutes. I'm going to work right now. If you don't see me here, always believe that I'm with you. Always believe that I'm fighting for this freedom secretly. I'll be on Twitter, Instagram, and you know, every other. My website, I'll use my website, you know, so you can see like all the videos I've been making. But you will see me say no word again. Those letters, those words, and they will go to every part of this world to tell them, making too much points here, to tell them they are killing your people. We are special people. Like many people that come, you know, writing me on the, how did you come out with this video? And I said, I don't know. I mean, nobody taught me nothing. I just wake up in the morning and, okay, sometimes I say, as the spirit leads, I just wake up in the morning and I say, let me do this for my people. Like, the killing is too much. Like, for real. I mean, what? Giving it, my people. That's all I have to do. I love you all. Udodilo ye cholo udo. Ebo obona iti yelaka. Onyo obona pachalanya. Chukwa biyama chukwa ineke. Chikwa inori, chikwa inafo, chikwa inanko. Uyombo la detaka yo, chemi bukwana wandegi. Detaka yo, chaibobo neno. I see, you know, all the messages you all keep sending me, all those messages. I love you all. And I will always be with you. I'll be fighting. Ije kuru na line, kewu. Ije 12 volts, inangoli, because eye ye 20,000 there. What is the money going to do for you? It can't even feed you like 1 week. Go home, stay at home that day. Election is not holding in Anambra. So that is the reason why I'm here right now. You might not see me on this platform again. For real. You might not see me on this platform of video again. I have to use the other means to get to the whole world, to let them know, you know, this is what is happening. To let them know how they're killing my people. Tell them to sit at home and make love. They already know. I told them. I mean, there's no other way that I can let you all know this is what is going to happen that day. After EJ tore that vote, after you must have casted your vote on that day, then your 4 years will be miserable. Your 4 years will be miserable. After going out to take that 20,000 naira to go cast that vote, you, the rest of your life will be miserable. In the next 4 years, all the collaborators, all the evil men, everything they're doing, I look at those pictures and I cry every day to the Most High. Look, obu no wonye gwagi na Biafra Bechi, Asiko. We are fighting for it. It takes a while. Go and learn how to fight. Nobody taught me how to fight. Nobody taught me how to tell my people. Had to learn how to fight for myself. So if you open in a chicken and the can of puta, go and learn how to fight to defend yourself. Defending yourself is no, but you on the 18th of November. That's all I have to tell you. That is, I don't have much to say. I have just 25 minutes to make this video. If you don't see me here, like, you can send me your WhatsApp number, I don't know, but I'll be on Twitter, I'll be on Instagram, but I'm not using this platform again. I mean, I have, you know, something going on other than here. So, they want me as a figure to do something on the right. They had to tell my people. I had to learn how to fight for myself. So if you open in a chicken and the can of puta, go and learn how to fight to defend yourself. Defending yourself is no, but you on the 18th of November. That's all I have to tell you. That is, I don't have much to say. I have just 25 minutes to make this video. If you don't see me here, like, you can send me your WhatsApp number, I don't know, but I'll be on Twitter, I'll be on Instagram, but I'm not using this platform again. I mean, I have, you know, something going on other than here. So, they want me as a figure to do something on the right, at the background. So you, if you don't see me on my video, look, I love you. I pray for that day. Nebika, stop saying I don't see you here. Oh, no, like for real, I wish I could explain, you know, more. But right now, that is just, I don't know how to say it. Bikono, umuchukwa biyama. Oya dilu nama. Udo di kwalo ye cholo udo. The day you want is that day, you know, the peaceful day. Stay at home, enjoy your family, pray to the Most High. Go with Elani Mili. That's all you got to do. That's all I'm urging y'all to do. That day, Ubochi. Oh, your destiny is in your hands. On honor at the hands of Nnamdi Kanu. He has done virtually everything on his email for you and I. The rest is, it's up to us. If you stop coming online, I will do the same. Oh my God. Okay, can you go stop online? Can you go come back? I know. Look, I see many messages, people. Every day, oh, you inspire me to fight. You do this one. God bless. I know. I love you. All those messages, you know, I can mention your name. All those things you say to me that I wake up every day and see. Like, so my video, this is what my video is doing. I don't even know. Like, you wouldn't even know what you're doing to people. And the people around you might not even appreciate what you're doing. It has to be someone outside. It has to be someone from Israel. It has to be someone that said, okay, start this. I will translate it for you in this language, in Dutch. I will translate this English in Israeli language. And it's anytime I do this video that you see me do, all those things that you see me say, and I go back home, I take so much punches. And I'm facing the same thing. Yes, that's the way. You know, so it's not gonna be like me coming, you know, right here to make a video. No, it has to take another platform. Look, my website is coming out soon. So, you know, so if you don't find me here, look, keep fighting. Because we are taking, we'll have a project coming out. That will be next year. But I don't want to say it right now, you know. It's called, that is the final bus stop of Biafra. Alright, so these people want me to be backstage, more like you have something doing, but someone will be backstage. They don't want me, you know, to do this platform. They want me backstage so we can, you know, plan without people saying me, without people attacking me. We can plan and how to get to the final bus stop. No matter how you're doing, I'm with you. Of course, I know all my people. So I feel the challenges, the punches, the blow, everything that I take, you know, but families, friends, relative, business, associate, y'all don't even know what I do. You know, some people, like, they keep, you know, doing those things. But look, I don't care. No matter how you see me as your enemy, as long as I'm preaching the gospel of the Most High, as long as I'm preaching to save my people from slavery, to save my people from this zoo, I cannot stop. I cannot stop. If you don't see me here, look, I am backstage fighting for you. For real. That's all. That is the reason why I'm making this video. All right, please, my sister, do not reveal your secret. Oh, no, no secret. What I'm trying to let you all know that if you don't see me on this platform, there are other platforms that we are using, all right, to get to the final bus stop. So that's the reason. So don't expect to see me, you know, if you don't see me. I know you'll miss me. Like, come on, say something, do the video that I said, chill. I know the time to come out and do video. You don't just come out and, you know, you say blah, blah. No, I have something to tell y'all today. That's the reason why you see me, okay? The reason why you see me is the sit at home on November 18. Look, let me tell y'all. Let me tell everybody listening to me right now. Nobody taught me how to fight. I had to learn how to fight for myself. That is what I want everybody to do. The same way they come to you with a Bible to